Hey, welcome back to Little Nightmares 2. So, when we left off, we had finished killing some kind of creepy hand thing, and we got this, And, from over there on the right side. Now, we could plug it into this really angry-looking thing right here, but I'm pretty sure we probably need two, and it probably activates that elevator, I'm assuming. I keep expecting that one mannequin there to come alive. Just from the way it looks. Anyway, so we came in here. Can't go that way. Anything over here? No. Oh? Sure. Oh yeah, that's right. Wrong button. Oh, that is just plain creepy. No. Okay. Okay. I didn't really expect them to actually start coming alive. That was meant as a joke. Okay. Okay. Why?
Presence. Okay, I can't. You have to be there by my presence. Dang it. I was hoping maybe... Does it look like I shined my light on one of them when they started?
This is mildly irritating. Okay. You are okay. Gosh, I hate this place. Why would you do that? Why? Okay. This is good.
What is with this difficulty spike? Am I supposed to just run down the street center or something? Am I just overthinking this? I'm just gonna try to run along this line. Okay, that didn't work.
I was not, in fact, overthinking that. Although...
No, seriously. Oh my gosh. I hate this place.
Teleporting into people's hands. Or not people. This was like that one, that one level from the first game, where you're chased down the hallway, but on steroids. Okay, there's a box in front of a. Okay, yeah. Oh, there's a switch there. I wonder what that switch is for. No, actually, really, what is it for? Somebody got devoured by slugs, or I mean, leeches, like green, weird leeches, trying to do some kind of blood cleansing ritual from days of yore. Oh. Say what? Am I supposed to drag this all the way over there? Thank you.
was weird. For a second, that box wouldn't rotate.
Okay, why? Okay, I'm back to thinking. I need to move this. But that won't work. If I had to guess, I'd say the reason is because this mannequin has to get up off of it. Oh, crap. That's exactly it. I cannot aim this flashlight to save my life. This is why the DLC resident frustrated me to no end. Thank you. Well, all right, let's stick both of these into here. Oh, I can climb that. Okay. Yeah. Well, that's a fun way to end, but we're running out of time for today, so yeah. Anyway, next time we will attempt to kill another hand, it looks like. And keep going. Man, that mannequin thing, that whole mechanic with the light, that was so unnerving. Ugh. Especially that hallway. And that part at the end. The part at the end wasn't actually too bad. Yeah. But anyway. So, yeah, when we come back, we'll do that, and yeah. And so, until next time, see ya, and bye.